This is the active controller right here. This is the angle of the ALB down, and this is the active trim on it, where it's actively, when you're at speed, it's running, it counteracts the both bow up and bow down. That's why it's so smooth. It's going in both directions.
That's all computer driven.
Yeah,
yes, the computer adjusts the angle of attack of the wing underneath the boat for the chop and the waves.
Yeah, there's a gyro and an inertial guidance system built into the inside the cockpit, inside the boat.
You just pray that it does what it's supposed to do while you're going 50 miles per hour in the
Well, they also have a passive system that you adjust like a trim tab.
You can.
So it's about, the numbers are 75 to 80% as effective as the active system. So even if it failed in the down system, you can still adjust it like the passive system and still be fine. If it failed, it still stays down and you're good.
Yeah, and there's a redundancy on this system, so if one system goes down, the other one stays up.
Open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes.